Alright, welcome back to SRD Plays Yaz Road to the Show. In our last episode, Yaz just hit safely his 25th consecutive game. So he's trying to make a run on the big record, the 56 straight games by Joe DiMaggio from back in 1941. The only person to come close to it since then was Pete Rose, who hit safely in, I believe, 44 straight games. The right-hander out of Indiana will be doing the pitching in this one. I don't remember when that was, sometime in the 80s, I believe. So anyway, we're playing the Twins in Minnesota. And we've been playing a little, our gameplay's been a little rough lately. Yaz is doing all right. He's batting 374. He's still hitting the ball. We got a sinker baller on the mound. Don't want to forget about it. Let's see if he gives me the fastball outside. There are two outs, though, so who knows?
Here's the first pitch to him. And the first pitch is chopped foul at the plate at strike one. Harold, these Twins is
in
the field here this afternoon. They enter this one off a loss after winning 5 of 7 prior to that.
Well, it's the last game at home before a 7-game road trip. You want to win this game because really 7 games in
run away, coach.
Just 1 week.
Run away.
So you give the fans a nice taste today. Pitch, they run out, buy tickets, and they see you in a week.
0-2 count.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Drilled on the ground.
Oh, man, I hit that thing hard.
By Miller. Throw to second for the force out.
But it's a line
out.
Or a force out.
One left for the Diamondbacks. And
that's it for that.
Go to work on offense. We've got no
All right. Back up with the second at bat. One out, runner on first again. Not that time. Oh, don't walk me. Don't walk me.
He
may walk me.
Sixth
inning. We're up for it.
Diamondbacks still searching for that first hit of the ball game.
They're up for it enough. So. Look at the fourth inning.
Here's a fastball low, and he's behind 2-0.
Boy, he just looks locked in at the plate right now to me. His numbers in recent games have been good, and those were two stone-cold takes right there that put himself in a great hitter's count.
And that jammed him a bit there as it's fouled at the plate.
All right, 2-1. See, he tries to jam me again with a fastball on my fist.
He's set, and the 2-1 pitch.
Nope.
There's a swing, and he sends the ball high in
got it well, got it
field.
Well, and it is gone. Oppo shot again. That's the home run number 19 for Yaz.
It's a two-run shot
to straight
away left. 19th home run for him on the season, and the Diamondbacks have cut the gap to 4-2 now.
All right. Cut the score in half. Cut their lead in half, at least. Let's go, Jake.
This guy has been a serious thorn in the side of the staff, homering twice in 3 days. The numbers don't lie.
All right, we're 1-for-2. We're still down.
4-2. Comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Hit hard on the ground to the
right. Look at that. That gets
through,
man.
He's aboard with a single.
He was bouncing all over
the
place.
The inning and gives Jake Lamb an opportunity with
two. All right. All right, now 2-for-3. So that average is actually, that's what I started with. Being 2-for-3 and probably up closer to 380 now.
Jake Lamb standing in.
Jake Lamb's up.
1-for-2 with a double on
one,
the
one count,
so
two out. I might as well go ahead and take off.
Runners going. A
slide
pitch
step.
Out.
Pitch throw. Out. Oh, they got me.
Second on a brilliant call to pitch out.
Oh,
and the
boy.
Is over.
Should have done the head first slide
Arizona.
There. Might have made a difference.
Still down by a count of 4-2.
Maybe not, though. Yikes. That's a rarity.
Striding in once again.
All right, now it's the ninth inning. I kind of regret that I did that. Need to get on.
Ninth inning underway now as the first
that
pitch is taken for a cold strike.
The sinker down
up there. Stands on deck, but it'll only matter if the guy in the box can get on base.
Yeah, and that has to be his mentality at the plate right now, Matt.
He can't be the hero, so he needs slicing over his head. I'm going to two.
He leaps, but he can't get it. It's down for extra bases. And he's going to get to second now with nobody out.
Yeah, Batty, you can't fold the left fielder there. You'll see he makes a tremendous effort, but he just can't haul it in, and it gets past him for an extra base hit. Like the effort, though.
Yes, 3-4. All right. Jake Lamb. Two-run homer ties it.
To the right side and through a base hit.
Definitely scoring.
He'll
okay.
Come home with it.
No, I'm easily. I'm
not
easily.
In time as the run scores and the lead is trimmed to one.
Well, that's a big base hit right there. They continue to just chip away at.
Way to go, Jake.
The tying run is on base.
It's always nice to give your fans at home something to cheer about, and they definitely did that right here.
They won 4-3 is the final. And yes, it's 3-4 with a home run and a double. All right, let's return to the clubhouse and play another game. Okay, we're on the road in St. Louis.
The weekend started with Friday Night Baseball from Busch Stadium in St. Louis.
Now at the plate, is up to 379, just shy of 380. He's batting over 400 the last 10 games, 426, I think. Got a runner on first with one out. Not much of a steal threat, really. I probably should have just stayed up. Oh, I popped it up.
Hosmer is there for it.
Hosmer.
And there are two gone now.
All right, over.
Here's Randall Grichuk. Hitting a little over 250 coming into action in this one. Bottom of the second here with no score. Hard on the ground towards short. And it's the Cardinals that'll strike first here, and that base hit makes it a 1-0.
Cardinals pick
a
1-0 lead on that single.
Well, two things for me come out of that base hit right there. One.
All right, yeah.
Stepping in and ready for another shot.
He's got a 26-game hitting streak. Last episode, he also had his 500th hit of his career, so not bad. No, get out. Oh, another pop-up. All right, he's 0-2. Two pop-ups. Not so happy. Third at-bat. We're tied up 1-1. Okay, come on.
Come on. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
I'll tell you what, right there, Matt. That's a sign of a guy that was sitting on an off-speed pitch. He threw that fastball right by him.
Lifted the other way out to left center. Hazel Baker's under it.
That's easy.
He's got it, and there are two.
Okay, that makes me 0-3. Will I get another at bat, or is my streak over? We'll find out after Todd Frazier bats. Very dangerous. Very dangerous here.
Here comes the 0-1.
Did Todd Frazier just get traded from
that gets down and the inning continues. Some two out success, and that means Stephen Piscotty.
I sometimes wonder how
these
players end up getting at the teams. Obviously they get traded, but I wonder who they get traded for, and
the batter goes down to get it and still finds.
You'll get that information in
good pitch.
The show,
better hitting.
Ready once again, number 8.
All right, we're still tied up 1-1, and it's the 8th inning. It's probably my last chance to get a left hander.
Such a big part of baseball now, Matt. All these teams have such good 7th, 8th, and 9th inning guys. It all boils down to whose bullpen is better.
But this will be speared at third, and that was self-defense all the way. One gun.
Ended.
Outfielder Steven
we'll see.
Piscotty.
We're still tied up. I may get another shot. So.
Hit number 3 here in this at bat.
It's possible.
Here's the 2-2. Runners on the move for second. Swing and a looper to left. Left fielder coming in.
And that's all there is. Okay, we're tied up. Will I get another at bat? There's
still tied, one apiece.
The arch.
The
gateway to the west.
Lit up at night.
I do get another at bat.
Ready for another chance.
Okay. Got to make the most.
In the top of inning number 10.
When they give you another shot, you got to make the most.
And he gets a
piece of swinging at that then? That's not making the most. Let's see if he gives me the slider. The dreaded slider.
A windup and the 0-1. And this is down to knee level as it's chopped foul at home plate.
Okay, just worried about the slider more than anything else. I assume everything else is going to be low.
And the 0-2 pitch.
Oh.
That misses 1-2.
Okay, he threw me the high fastball.
Here he comes
slider.
On a ball and two strikes.
Not biting.
And that slider's almost in the dirt.
Now that's a slider that's pretty easy to recognize. Started on the outside, you know it's going to continue to run off the plate. But one that's difficult is that one that starts
pitch
in
to
at
hit.
You and still breaks over the plate. That's a nice pitch right there. He threw him a breaking ball, comes back with a fastball, and now he's late. Now he doesn't know how to adjust. He's kind of caught in between. You got him set up perfectly.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Three here is
oh,
that
crap. Don't walk me,
up
dude.
And backs him out of the box here.
Don't walk me now.
Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch.
Oh, no, there's my... Center. That didn't do it. There's my it. Streak, I'm pretty
He's
sure.
He's got it one away.
Unless, you know, unless the game continues to more extra innings. And it doesn't, and we lose. Yes, my 0-5. Boo! Here endeth the streak. Okay, well, yeah, not a good game for Yaz. 0-5, streak ends. Yeah, well, that's going to be it for this episode. If you like the episode, leave a like. If you not yet subscribed, please do. We'll catch you next time on SRD Plays Yaz, Road to the Show. Thanks.